What are you doing, David? What are you doing, Mary? Do you know?
Is real life weapons and the only pirate treasure chest in the world. Two left these priceless artifacts behind when he tried to raid the great mogul of India's flagship in the Red Sea in 1695. But he wasn't as lucky as his other plunders. This time, he took a cannonball to the gut and he never breathed another sea breath.
That's pretty cool.
On the top of the deck.
Where are you headed?
I'm in a flying ship.
It's going to the moon. Flying ship.
Okay, I'm flying.
Are you driving?
Yeah.
Huh?
Lift up the flags.
So let's don't mess them up too much here.
This way.
And what's this here, David? Enter if you're down.
It's actually just where you wear funny headphones and then you
can
hear weird noises from them.
This one's got chains. Look at
that. Avast! Gibby put in this hole to guard the ship's cargo. So just have a seat on the crate's face and place the headgear on with the yellow pad or your starboard side. That'd be the right ear for you.
My post stuck. Let's try post the rock. Then put it back and wait 30 seconds.
Wait 30 seconds.
I'm going to
it's really nice how they have this. We're on the deck of the ship here, and we have the cannons here that we just fired off. It's pretty nice. Side, the other side, got the wall. And couple cannons.
Not a real skeleton.
Yeah, I don't know. He's got the cannon. Looks like he's holding a little cannon, doesn't it?
A little ball.
Okay. Y'all see.
He's taking his eye out.
He's taking an eye out. Are you serious?
Gross.
Oh, that would be painful. But look, the doctor's got a little smile on his face.
Oh, that's a pirate. And that one,
what is that? Is that a real skeleton? Is that what they're saying?
It's a prisoner. It's a very old prisoner.
It looks like he's been around for a while, doesn't it?
No, it's a very old prisoner.
Wow.
It's only a prison that long.
Okay, well, I guess he can hang around a little longer.
Port Royal Jamaica wasn't just the pirate stronghold in movies like Captain Blood and Pirates of the Caribbean. It was the pirate capital in the late 17th century and the wickedest city in the world. The streets swarmed with pirates, prostitutes, and ruthless cutthroats like Captain Henry Morgan and Bartholomew Sharpe. But in 1692, an earthquake swallowed up most of that pirate capital. Make sure you keep one eye open in your journey today to uncover the treasures from this historic pirate city.
I guess this is Edward Teach, known as Blackbeard.
Get out of my face before I keel hog you! Those are the days, me hearties. Plundering and pillaging up and down the eastern seaboard with nary a man to stop us. My reputation was so fierce that most ships would send them in a shove. But get out of my face before I keel hog you!
Get the real piece of gold.
I don't think.
Yeah. Honey, you know how much that'd be worth if that was real right now? What do you think?
$1 million.
Don't put it. Wow. I guess it's like. No, don't touch his fingers, honey. He needs to sit around for a long time.
He's been there forever.
I don't think he's been there forever.
He fell off the ship.
He fell off the ship.
Just what?
No, he's stuck in a prison room.
Yeah, this is the world's only surviving pirate treasure chest right here. Look at that.
Goody.
Look at that.
That's the key to it.
Is that the key to it? We're going to touch a 400-year-old chest. It's right here. Does anybody want to touch a 400-year-old chest or not?
Me.
Well, go ahead and touch it. There you go. So what is this, David?
What?
Is this from the Goonies?
Yeah.
Look at that. The hook of the 2003 Peter Pan. I guess it is. Peter Pan's movie, 2003. Look at that. This is what they use, I guess, in the Pirates of the Caribbean. What do you think about that? This is from the movie Hook in 1991.